Hi guys, welcome to another video. I know I've uploaded email, so this is my first one. It's going to be a reaction today, right? But I'm doing it kind of differently. So I'm going to do a reaction video while I'm getting ready. So it's like a reaction video to music, but I'm getting ready at the exact same time. So I'll be kind of like get ready with me. I get ready with me, but also like a reaction video. Ugh. So it'll be like the two in one. Now, you may wonder who are we actually reacting to today? Because there's not been a Taylor Swift release, there's not been a Macy release. Well, everybody's like, I've heard one song from this artist. I don't know how I've not listened to any other songs, but I've just not, because I feel like I've been waiting to do this reaction for ages. But we're going to react to Renee Rapp today. Now, the only song I've heard of hers is Too Well. Like, I love that song. Who doesn't love that song? But I've not listened to anything else, and I don't know why. Like, she released that new album, Stone Angel, and I was like, oh, I need to listen to this. But then I was like, do I do it in a video? You know what I mean? But I obviously need to listen to her first album first, to start us off. So, her first album is Everything to Everyone. And yeah, I'm going to start there. Now, you might see me struggle to try and do figure out my new hair, how I'm going to curl my new hair. So I've just actually got this done. So it's like all short now. So this is going to be actually very interesting to try and do. So, but we'll start with this first one, Everything to Everyone, and then we'll go from there. Let's see if you can hear this. I can't be everything to everyone. Preach. Cause I can't take it. Oh. I hate when you're crying. God, I hope that it's over when I'm older. I can't be everything to everyone. So you call at 3 a.m. I'm picking up. I need the guts to go and give you up. Cause I'll kill myself trying. And I'm not scared of dying. I can't be. How do I not listen to this before? Okay, I love that. This is in the kitchen. When I walk in the kitchen, my heart hits the floor. Cause it's you that I'm missing. Still see a vision of us cooking dinner. And you holding me from behind. And you say, please be careful. The knife is so big and we can't have another. Trip, we're too young, too dumb, too in love, too afraid. Now it's just me and 100 square feet, bittersweet memories. Deleted the playlist, but I still hear all your favorite melodies. Strangers to lovers to enemies. So I dance with your ghost in the living room. Do you know, I think I've hit a pattern. Now it's just me and 100 square feet. This is so sad. Bittersweet memories. Deleted the playlist, but I still hear all your favorite melodies. Strangers to lovers to enemies. So I dance with your ghost in the living room. She's saying about right love, just like don't try this at home, like don't do this seriously. Which is so sad, but true. She's just like, don't do it to yourself. Ain't it funny how time shows you know nothing? Cause I used to love you, but now you're dead to me. Strangers to lovers to enemies.
Thank you.
I think she said the mouth trainers are the best. I'm not really covered that bit, so I'm going to have to like just put a pink in them and then straighten it. So I'll go do that on if it's after my makeup. So I'm just getting this product sorted and I'm going to hairspray it and then go from there. But I'm making Colorado.
Sweetie, will you come home? We're tracking your car. Who are you with? What do you want? Pick up the phone.
Oh no.
When I was young.
Oh, I feel like so sad.
My problems were her problems. Now I don't wanna cause trouble at all.
Oh.
I don't want the call. Say, who worried about you? Who worried about you? Don't worry about me. Just worry about you. So don't tell my mom I'm falling apart. She hurts when I hurt. My scars are her scars. She'll talk to her friends.
No.
Impress on them. At least in her mind. Her daughter is fine. Oh, please don't.
I'm gonna cry. How about just hearing the song?
I got it this time. I'll wait till I'm home. Cry in the shower for 2 to 3 hours till it's here. My scars are
scars. This is hot, guys. This is really hot. This is like hell. 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 So I'm not like this. Got it.
I listen to your stories, all your wildest dreams. And you go on for hours, say he's not what you need. You know you're too good for him, but if it were me, I'd give you everything. So what can I do? So you feel it too? Cause I just wanna say it, but I'm scared if I do. You ain't looking at me the way I look at you. What can I do? So you feel it too? I'd rather keep on lying than to tell you the truth. So I'll be here forever wondering what can I do? I'm sorry, but I'm picturing you kissing my neck. And coming over late at night to be in my bed. Cause I swear that you feel it, but then I second guess. I don't know if you see this, how I do in my head.
Okay, Nida. It's quite good. I think my favourite has been so far.
So what can I do?
Just try this one.
I'm back where I started again, crying and calling my friends. It should never end.
spend some change on that, but I'll do that if you make it. So go on to Moon, I believe it is. Oh, no, that's sad. Are we dead to you when we're looking at this moment? Are you joking? It's so relatable as well. It's like your son's in the universe. Like, do you, like, are you listening to something I'm missing here? That's so relatable. Think about it. No.
Six different moves at a time. I'm happy than losing my mind. The transitions are crazy. It's not fair. I've got assets on my ways. I'm so sensitive. Just one touch and I feel pain. All my friends make sweet fun of me. I guess it's funny.
Why have I never heard of this before? Because this is like me. That's so sad. Right. Sorry, you can call me right now if I tell this. My iPad's playing up today, guys. Sorry, I don't know what it is. It's playing up all morning. But can I just say before I try and start this again, that song is so freaking relatable. I like it, relate to it a lot, because when you are a sensitive person, like jokes like that maybe come across like as they're just a matter of you can really hurt you. And sometimes it's really hard to say because you're just like, oh, I know they're just bantering, but like it's deep down, it like really hurts you and you just, you don't know what to do about it. And I honestly relate so much, and it's just, it's painful, it is. And it's like, I get what she means with like, if you turn me inside, I'm back and bruised, because like you take the joke, you make a laugh out of it and you just take it, but like deep down you know it hurts, and you know they're just joking, so that's why you try not to get mad, but it's still like they are hurting you. And there we go. So this is the extended version of Everyone to Everything. Everything to Everyone.
Who do you talk to when you can't talk to no one? Forget all your problems, you know that I'm gonna solve them. Cause I can't take it, I hate when you're crying. God, I hope that it's over when I'm older. I can't be everything to everyone. You call at 3 a.m, I'm picking up.
So that was her first album, Listen, and I loved it. These songs were so emotional that I want to rip out my whole heart and just cry. I had to pick my top three. Bruises is definitely up there. Bruises, I didn't expect to gut punch me like that. Don't Tell My Mum really got me. Moon as well. Obviously, Bruises, Moon and Don't Tell My Mum are my three top ones. I love In The Kitchen as well. I just love them all. Why is that me just listening to that? That's, I waited to listen to that because these songs are going to be in my bones. Out. I can't wait to put Bruises in the car. Tell my mum, I'll be fine. It's fine. Right, now we're going to move on to Snow Angel, which is our latest album release. Which, the song titles are already going to hit me. Like, the first one being Talk Too Much. Okay, let's just start this, let's go.
Shut the fuck up!
Okay, true. Casual's the way you chose to leave. Wow. Casual is the way you chose to leave. Wow. I think that's such a bar of a line. You guys guess where I'm going yet? Anything it takes to run your mouth to bring me down to anybody listening. Yes, I am a feminist. But bitch, you're making it so hard for me to always be supporting all women. Ready, love that line. Renee, I mean. I like this in Renee, it's Renee. Renee. But that is a lightning. Is that a bop so far? That can't be a bop album so far. I've only listened to three, so I haven't listened to that, but it's amazing. Oh no. I love an eyeshadow. I've went too close, but like. Fuck you, you dumb bitch. Wow. That was some words. I liked that. That was quite funny. You get that. That's down. Oh, jeez. Gemini Moon.
You're the driver, I'm the passenger. You you're so fucking perfect, how come I'm not feeling more? Hope this doesn't make you insecure. But yesterday was heaven, now I'm bored. I bet you're sick of it.
Oh, well, probably would. Yes, it was heaven, no, I'm bored. But I'm a way ahead of schedule. Well, go me. That was probably my least favourite, but I didn't really like it.
It's white outside, but red underneath. Feel the tip of my nose. It's kind of nice, it's cold. I'll make it through the winter if it kills me. I can make it faster if I hurry.
That's such a sad song. Her voice is just beautiful.
If I'm missing cause I'm gonna cry. If I'm missing cause I'm gonna cry.
That, the way that flows into the next song is so good.
What gives you the right to come back to the city that I live in?
Oh, what now?
Yeah, I know that you grew up here, and I know that your family's here. But I found out from a friend of a friend that you're here again. So what now? Should we talk? If we run into each other on the street, should I keep walking? So what now? Tell your friends that things ended well, that I'm over dramatic, it was chill. Do you lie and say you don't wanna see me again? Cause I do it too. Both of us like to pretend. So we feel like we're cool. I'm like, what the hell? Why the hell didn't you call me yet? So what now?
Why didn't you call me yet? Even though I hate you. Why don't you call me yet? Even though I hate you.
Like we're cool.
I like this song. Oh, fuck. I never have time to clean up when I get ready. I never have time, but certainly today I have time. I love that one as well. Like, somebody's gonna hurt your little girl like your dad hurt me. Like, preach the motherfucking truth. Someday they're gonna have daughters and they're gonna get hurt and they're gonna be like, fuck, is that how badly I hurt that legs? Yes, it is. Here and pause this and come do my shape my hips and then I'll come back. Like shooting this first and then I'll come back. Hi guys, I'm back. I've got the outfit on, I've got the how cute do I look? How Barbie-ish do I look? Right. I'm gonna fix my neck now because neck can't be a different colour from my hoodie. I'm heartbreaking. No, that is heartbreaking. I'm not crying today. No, I'm just holding. I'm not crying. I've been mourning since 10 years old. You're joking.
Oh.
last yesterday. That was also such a sad song. Nah, I can't listen to that. Like, I couldn't listen to that broadcast. This is quite retro kind of song, but it's good. I have to wear the pink ones. I'm actually not pink. What was that? I don't know what jacket to wear because I can't just go out like this. I know it's sunny, I have sunglasses, and I couldn't find pink sunglasses, so I was like, I can't wear a sunglasses. Had to be like pink. I might get some like peanut. It's my Jordan, yeah. Yeah. Where's something that I love with this? Yeah, I could paint pink glasses. Wow. Found it, guys. We're gonna wear this jacket. I know it's denim, but it's high enough that I'm not putting it on top of it, and I'll probably be wearing it like this most of the day, but I think it's fine. You know what I mean? I think it's fine. I think it's pretty, actually. I like pretty. So, sorry, we're just gonna get in this little bag here, which I'll probably wear under and then put the jacket over, to be honest. Yeah, this is finished look because we're going to see Babby. So now let's talk about Renee Rapp before I finish off, because that was my point in the video. So I don't know, absolutely loved it. I thought her EP was like really good, but I just loved Snow Angel. I think my favourites of Snow Angel were, I loved Pretty Girls, I loved Tommy Hutch, So What Now, I really hated so much. I Hate Boston got me in the show. Talk Too Much was just a first fave. I just loved all of it, like I could listen to that over and over again. And they were so good, and her voice was so beautiful. I can't believe I've waited so long to listen to this. I'm going to be playing it on repeat, trust me. Ha, because it's so good. Right, okay, so that's me done. I'm all ready to go and finish the wrap. So that's me all done. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.